Welcome to our show 2020!
Awesome!
We learned about all types of lines and cross-hatching lines.
Practice lines inspired by Jen Stark.
We learn about geometric shapes.
We practice organic shape inspired by Henri Matisse.
We learn about organic forms.
We learn positive and negative spaces.
We learn about optical illusion art.
Practice shadings in sketches.
Practice all kinds of textures.
We practice shapes in Google drawings.
We learned about geometric shapes.
We practice lines in Google drawings.
So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Put my shoes on, get up in the morning, cup of milk, let's rock and roll. Can't count, kick the drum, rolling on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the brown. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
Pencils and a pencil.
Aaron Flores.
This is Moss. I
worked on Spider-Man, and I do it with crayons and with a marker.
Diego.
This is my Among Us. I see one picture and I use Crayolas and one Sharpie.
Vale.
So here it is. Well, it's an Among Us, and I was inspired by the project that we have made in class. Here they are.
Jaime Garza.
Here is my Among Us. I'm inspired of Matt Roulette, and I do it with markers and crayons.
Emilio.
This is my Among Us, and I was inspired by the candy of Christmas, and I make it with pencil and crayons.
Sophia.
Among Us crewmate player. I was inspired in Yayoi Kusama, and to make this, I use color pencils, crayons, and markers.
Alex Guardado.
This is my Among Us, and I inspire in Epic Games and Fortnite, and I do it with pencil and crayons.
Raimundo.
Here is. This is my Among Us, and I am inspired on Jackson Pollock. I use for here, and that's it. I crush it with marker.
Marcelo Malo.
I inspired about Nike, the mark of shoes and a lot of things. Well, I use pencil and markers.
Ivana.
So I was inspired by Christmas, because we were doing this on November, and I said, why not make something Christmassy, because Christmas was very close, so I did it, and it took me so long to do it.
Nyla.
So here's my Among Us. I buy Henry Matisse, and I use crayons, markers, and a pencil.
Marco.
I did this Among Us player, and I was inspired by Brett Bateman. And I really like it.
Karen.
Here is my Among Us. And I think is Kandinsky. I couldn't read so much the presentation of the name, but it's Kandinsky, I think. And yeah, here it is.
Neftali?
So I did this Among Us. I inspired to the elf because have like a head of the elf.
Santiago Hinojosa.
This is my Among Us, and I was inspired in Mexico, the Old West. And it's basically a cacti as a sheriff. The head is a flower, actually. You didn't get that.
Maria Teresa.
I did The Son of Man by René Magritte, and I was inspired by it, and I asked myself that what was the case of doing a man with a covered face of an apple. So I did it with an Among Us, like, so it can be a man hiding and stuff.
Go ahead, Elena.
Among Us, I was inspired on, like, I wanted to do a little bit like a spiral and dots. And these lines that are on here, and all this is like, it's, and all these things also represent the, like, when you spread color out your imagination. And also the Among Us can do that. And I use markers, and that's it. Markers and my imagination.
Thank you very much. Tosca?
So I made mine as Fortnite because I really like it. And I also like Among Us, so I thought, what can I do? And basically here, there's like something, a pickaxe. And here's the backpack where you can put your guns and everything. And I really like my idea. Like Sharpies and a pencil.
Leo.
I do an Among Us, and I was inspired in the country where I live, in Mexico. And yeah, I was inspired.
Robbie Arispe.
This is my Among Us character. I was inspired in Picasso. And I use markers and some crayons.
Fer Alba.
My name is Amanda and I'm drawing. I am inspired by watermelon. I love watermelon. And I painted with marker and pencil.